Well, guys, we're loaded up. And truckin. It's starting to snow over here in Jerome, Idaho. Off to Sydney, Mexico, saying they're having a winter storm morning in Wyoming, I guess, or Nebraska. Starting tomorrow morning at 5 o'clock till Sunday. So that's no fun. No way I'm gonna be able to get ahead of that. I'll run an hour before I get that far. Only got 7 hours. So actually 8.5 hours. Ain't gonna make it that far. I'll do what I can. If they shut the road, they shut the road. Know what I mean? So we are hammered down that way. Boss man's on his way to. He's teaming with Roman, and Roman's gonna drop him off in I forget where, Ohio or Indiana, somewhere over there. Boss man's picking up our new truck and bringing it back. They're in Nebraska right now. How'd you like that other video? This morning. I noticed not many people watching anymore. I guys gotta talk to me, let me know what you want more of. You know, these ask me questions for me to answer, that way I have something to talk about. I know you want stories of me young, but I don't know where to start so far. I've done a lot. Been a lot of places, done a lot of shit. Done a lot of crazy shit. So I'm trying to think of something, you know, to tell you. I mean, I got a lot of stuff I can tell you, just how to come. How to work into it, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna get another one up this evening. Depending on how you guys pick me on this one. Send me some thumbs up and some comments and some people. Any guys on here watching, say something. Oh, only the ladies say anything ever, which is okay. I don't mind talking to the ladies. It's got right over in front of me and slamming the brake. A little Ford Expedition, think you need somebody. You just passed me, now I'm passing back. Great. So what was the point of that? You know what? I just don't get it sometimes. Yeah, you're past me next too, but I'm out of here. so I'm like, you're going to help me out here. Power to climb the hill with. It'd be a hill. Barely a hill at all, really. Lower door, dog. Here and there. I need to get the hell out of here before it gets bad. I know Wyoming's gonna suck though. Ain't nothing I can do about it. Ain't too far to go out of the way to go up to 90 and across. That'd be a fun trip, y'all like that. I see some real scenic byways going up to Yellowstone. Up 191. That's pretty up there, pretty pretty. Might even see some buffalo. I ain't been up that way in a long time. Used to run in almost every week. And I saw herds of buffalo. Come around the corner, and then he ran into a whole herd of them. When I was middle of winter one winter, only a foot of snow on the highway, and I'm just peeping around there. I'm running about, I don't know, 25, 30 mile an hour. And right before dark, I come around the corner, whole freaking herd of buffalo standing right across the street. Oh! And them guys don't get in a hurry to move out of the way, they don't care. They just slowly stepped out of the way as I passed through them. There's a bunch of guys you don't want to piss off. Buffalo was there, trucked apart. I didn't hit none of them. But they weren't in no hurry to get out of my way. It wasn't the first time. First time I seen them was on 191. Just as I left, what's it called, the little town there, Westgate? Or, I forget what it's called, anyway. Just left that little town and came over the hill, started down the hill, and they were all crossing the street. Sat there probably 10-15 minutes while they all took their time going across the highway. That was in the middle of winter too. TV, they don't look that big. You get up close to one, they big. They very big. Heard with Falcon right there. stepped up that sign, just freaking punched down in the cold, watching traffic go by. Anyway, I'm gonna get out there. Talk to you folks later.